This is it. This is for all the marbles. Just send it.
I gotta send it. That first turn is hard on one-shot qualifying. It's weird. This horrific weather doesn't help either. The only time there's a glare is in the morning. That's it. That's pretty unnecessary to put fucking borderline rain.
Here we go. Oh, it feels good to make it. That was my goal, to get the top 10. Now we gotta get a top 5.
I got a win. I'm about to... I'm gonna bust these niggas in the mouth real quick.
Alright, let's do it! Fuel.
I'm putting my tire pressures up a little bit. This is stupid. I hope I didn't. I just pressed the wrong button. I really hope I didn't fuck with anything.
Let's go. Had it.
Oh. Probably Sean who's pulling out the towel for a fucking 5-lap race. Yep.
Wow.
Literally, as soon as I made the mistake, I knew that cost me too. I got a little swervy on turn 4. I exit.
It's fine. This is 5 points for the win. The pole position.
Oh, this is 5?
For the win, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck him up real quick.
5 points for the win, one for a fast lap.
Secret's in P4, this motherfucker's in my sights.
Just worry ahead of you. You gotta finish on the front row though.
Where are you?
P6. Shit anymore. This is stressful.
Tell me about it.
The That's a pretty good representative top 10. Congrats.
Get a fucking rocket. Damn, what are you doing?
The fuck?
What the fuck did Sean just do? He just cut across the whole fucking corner. Now see what's up in the P2, but he's on a fucking controller. Fucking pop.
What the fuck, man? Oh my god.
Okay, you have some front wing damage, but not enough to justify stopping the remaining laps.
Nico being too fucking slow screwed my last lap.
Let's go, baby. Come on. Breezy, you better not. You better not, Breezy.
It really shows how...
Nice.
How fucked this is. The fact that sequence... The fact that turn one is literally, like, 500 meters away, and see if we can go from P4 to P2 before turn one is pretty pathetic.
Yeah, we'll have to look at it. He could still get penalties and those points taken away. And
Sean cut into turn one so fucking aggressively.
Because I'm pretty sure he took Breezy out as well, which is why he's P10. So.
No, I did. Well, I didn't, but like, because I had to... It fucked my whole shit up because I was going into the braking zone and he cut, like, into the corner. He just took the regular, like, race line and cut super fucking aggressively. So I, it, like, fucked the whole shit up. And Breezy, I think, was side.
All right, look. Maybe at, you're gonna look at look at Taz stream. Look at Taz stream.
I am. I want to look at mine first. What the fuck was that?
At least I get a point today.
I didn't get shit. Wait, what? Did I get third? I did get third.
Yeah. And as expected, like last year, the contenders pretty much. For the most part, evened it out.
Yeah, he cut across the thing so fucking early. Because his left, even his left wheel was on the curb. Meaning he, like, maximized the absolute, like, cut of the corner.
Man, I feel like we just did the race and we didn't.
Yeah, that was Secret that was next to me. I don't know how, Breezy went off. But yet, Sean cut across the track so fucking aggressively. So I'm what, P3? Are we leaving and then joining back or what?
No, we're staying. Might have to let's see.
Are we leaving and joining back, or what are we doing?
No, stay.
If I'm starting P3, I'm thinking about going on hards. Let me pull up this.
Wait, was Chatty ducking this the whole time? I didn't see him once. Of 19 drivers failed, internet went out.
You said what?
I said, fail, we'll have 19 drivers. Failed, the internet went out, so. 19.
I don't think they're talking on Tasmanian stream.